opponent, out of the red corner, training out of Family One Chai, with a fight record of 32-1 and a 97% win rate. Representing Myanmar, Moe Htet Aung! Introducing first, out of the blue corner, training out of Buyukai, with a fight record of 13-5 and a 72% win rate. Representing Japan, Tomoya Maruyama!
Okay, you both understand the rules. Listen to me at all times, protect yourselves at all times. If you want to touch gloves now. Good luck. Watch your corners.
It's in the stadium, it's evident.
Ready?
These fighters
Ready?
Are fighting. Go. $100,000 contract and an invitation to the big stage in the world, which can lead to millions of dollars in one, the highest pinnacle of martial arts on the planet. Moe Htet Aung going to work early with big power bombs to Maruyama.
These guys are training hard and fast right off the bat. You can see Maruyama there in the southpaw stance. He's going to be looking for that left hand to land. With his right hand and his right kick.
Moe Htet Aung, he told us this is the first time fighting a Japanese fighter. And then he breaks the footwork. He believes that his punching power.
7, 8, okay.
He's more than can handle as the referee gives him the count for the knee there.
Yeah, big knee there for Maruyama. Really taking advantage of his height differential and finding a home for that knee. That has to be a really big boost to his confidence here in the first round.
Big shot in response there.
Okay. Time. Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee
It was an accidental
poke. Okay,
time. I got the decision
The range, the reach advantage.
To duke it out, probably not do a lot in the clinch, but that mean range for Maruyama, he's so tall, he can sneak that knee up there inside of the pinches for Moe Htet Aung.
Maruyama getting the advantage in the clinch, starting to throw elbows as Moe Htet Aung throws a big shot and a big elbow as they collide and clinch up again. Coming from the left, from the right, through the middle.
using some cute skipping knees in the corner to rack up points. Not a lot of damage, but he's really happy to play a bit of a heel character here in the ring. Today, Moe Htet Aung displaying his power and those iron fists from Myanmar.
These fists are just piercing the defense of Maruyama like missiles, Brian. The way that he's throwing that straight, he's got that looping left hook as well. But Maruyama, a technician at heart, has the strategy. So good at sticking to the strategy. Will it prove to be too much for Moe Htet Aung in the end?
Maruyama just has a great game plan here. He's adapting well to the situation. He's a tricky southpaw. He's going to eat a little damage every now and then, but if he can avoid the big blows, he can get back to this clinching position and rack up points with skipping knees and score big points with some knees to the chin. Achilles, you said before the show that the fans from Myanmar were really going to come out tonight, and you are not kidding. My gosh, you can really hear them roaring.
Great work from Maruyama so far.
Hits on the inside, and he lets the knees and the elbows go so well. It's these moments when they break apart, or when Moe Htet Aung lunges in. That's really dangerous.
Platform in search of rising talent who could be future world champions. And both Maruyama and Moe Htet Aung are showing that kind of quality that could potentially be champions here. Oh, and another big shot as Moe Htet Aung lunges in, constantly trying to finish Maruyama.
Moe Htet Aung definitely has the power advantage, but Maruyama has the volume advantage. He's making great use of those dropping, chopping elbows and the knees attacking from both angles. As long as he can keep his chin safe, he can stick to the plan and ride up this round. It really comes down to Moe Htet Aung being able to find a home for one of those big shots over the top. Creates an opening for a shot over the top. But there's only a minute and a half left in this round. He's kind of got to go for the Hail Mary.
Oh, big shot over the top for Maruyama. As he tries to end the fight, the defensive footwork and the high kicks, it just skips past the head of Moe Htet Aung.
And rights there. This fight is all drama right up until the last minute. Moe Htet Aung looking for the uppercut. Maruyama moving his head and then moving it up and back to the knees and the elbows.
Moe Htet Aung is happy to stay in the pocket, take a shot just so that he can release and land the shot. Maruyama takes a big shot. Body shots to follow. The crowd are going nuts right now. 30 seconds remain. The third fight.
This is the moment that Moe Htet Aung has been waiting for. Can he take advantage of it? Maruyama knows that he's hurt, but he's doing a good job. Precise right hand from the fighter from Myanmar. catching Maruyama right on the chin here with the right and the left and the right. Fighting for the fans and the crowd here.